Happy Thanksgiving, y'all. How's everybody doing today? I know everybody's trying to get their day started. Just want to come to you with another video with my takedown situation of these perm rods that I did last night. And last night I used the salty Jamaican mango, Jamaican black castor and flaxseed oil styling gel to slick up my edges and put my hair in the ponytails, because I got 3 ponytails, and I made me a bang, and I used that to slick my ponytails up. But today I'm going to use my wet line extreme styling gel. It is an extra hold, and I'm going to use that to slick my sides up this morning. So, it took me 3 hours to rod, just the rodding part. Now, y'all, just to rod my hair, it took me 3 hours. In just these ponytails. So I don't know how long it would have took me if I would have done my entire hold head if I was to perm rod it, because it took me just 3 hours just to rod it in the ponytails. It took me about, I say probably about 30 minutes to prep it to put the ponytails in and to part my bang off. So, it took me a little while. I would say it took me about 4 hours with that included. Yes, I am. I've been natural for 5 years. I'm just kind of trying to touch it up a little bit before I take it down. Just trying to touch it up some. I rotted it last night and I let them at my hair air dry overnight. If you want to go back and watch the video from last night when I went live showing the products that I used to rod my hair, I'm pretty sure it's probably still up. Okay. And now I'm about to use this tropical roots stimulating growth oil. It has pineapple and guava in it, and it's lightweight. It promotes healthy hair growth. It seals in shine and moisture, and it strengthens locks and twists. But I'm gonna use it to take down this perm rod seed. I'm doing my hair like this. Wrap it to make it hold more. What you talking about, like wrap my hair around my perm rods, Crystal? Well, I'm getting ready to take it down right quick. I think I'm gonna spray my I'm going to spray my tropical roots. I think I'm going to spray it on matter of fact, I'm going to spray some on my hair right now, hands right now. Oh, okay. I think I'm going to do that in a minute after I, finish taking it down. I haven't done a perm raw set in a while. The last time, well, I haven't done a perm raw set in a while, but I did a flexi raw set, I think it was in April. That's the last time I did a flexi raw set. So, and I sprayed a little bit of, spritz on my hair last night to kind of speed up the drying process. If you're a hairstylist on this live video right now, can y'all give me some pointers? I'm not a professional. I'm just trying, trying different styles out on my natural hair. Because, you know, sometimes us naturals, we get kind of bored. We get bored with our hair. So, okay, that's the bang part. Now I'm getting ready to take out my ponytails. I'm gonna start in the back. Okay, y'all. Some of them still feel like they're kind of damp. I I use the Smooth and Shine olive oil and tea tree moisturizing wrap and setting mousse. And I use the soft tea, Jamaican black castor and flaxseed oil styling gel to set my curls. You're welcome. I'm trying to see, because some of them still feel like they're damp. So I'm going to probably spray it with some more spritz to like speed up the drying process, because I thought it would be dry by now, but evidently it's not. It's not, you know, wet, but they're just, you know, some of them are damp still. So, and I was going to try and fluff, you know, kind of like separate some of the curls, but I probably won't.